Y'all check out this little device I got right here. Keep an eye out on Facebook. I'll have some cool videos going.
Some kind of way out of here. Send the joker to the thief. There's too much confusion. I can't get no relief. Business brandy, drink my wine. I've ended my earth. Never live on the mind. To get excited, the thief he kinda spoke. There are many here among us who feel that life is just a joke. But you and I, we've been through that, and this is not our fate. So let us not turn falsely now. The hour's getting late.
Sammy Hendrix classic there. Let's see. Out here in the crowd. Y'all seen Chad anywhere? Is he outside? Hey, Cameron, tap on the window then. Get Chad. Where's Melanie at? You know where this is going. Oh no, this is much better than a birthday.
Oh, I know what it is. Happy anniversary.
Everybody, tonight is their anniversary. The story I was told is Melanie asked Chad what they're doing for their anniversary. Chad responded, "I know a good band plan. I hope we can deliver." This one does pretty good. It's a nice slow one. You can dance to it if you'd like. Ah, it's up to you. Yeah. Dancing in the Moonlight by the band King Harvest. I believe that one came out in 1971. Your mother still wasn't born. To introduce y'all to a friend of mine. This little fella right here. I know it says Bam Tibbs, but that's not his name. We call him Cletus. We call him Cletus because Cletus feeds us. You feed Cletus and we feed us. But I can't take credit for that. Phenomenal songwriter and musician by the name of Jason Lee Wilson. Told me that one. Yeah, give him a round of applause. He's good. You can tell him I stole his joke, too. It always works. Oh, okay, I get permission, so it's not theft now. Cool.
Thank you.
sings it. I'm going to hand it back over to Spencer for the next one. He's going to do a Bill Withers classic. You'll notice he didn't call me Peyton, he called me Willie P. So I guess I have to explain my nickname now to all of you. It's an unfortunate nickname, but I got it. So my first name is William, my second name, my middle name is Peyton. Henceforth, Willie P. I've been called that since middle school. So. Before we were the Georgia Crossroads, we were unofficially Willie P. and the other three. We needed something a little more serious for the school gig we played the next time through, so we went to Crossroads. Another Beatles classic here. classic. This is our first one, I guess. So here's a Beatles classic.
You won't see the
This little guy again. I got a joke for you though. What's the difference between a band and an extra large pizza? You laugh and you already know that. I get these jokes from Elliot, just so you know. What's the difference between a band and an extra large pizza? An extra large pizza can feed a family of four. Melinda, yeah. I gotta give credit where credit's due. I don't know any of these jokes, I just take them. Alright, we're gonna do one more here for our second set. This is a Grateful Dead song.
Thank you. Thank you.
to the door. Fly from your stage and spread to the floor. All that you have. Thank you.